Yeah, I mean, it's just a new chapter in my soccer career. You know, that's how I'm taking it. You know, I'll try to find all the positives. You know, I mean, it's a part of the game. You know, if you're in Europe, you have guys who transfer window opens in the middle of the year. You know, so I guess this is their transfer window. And I mean, reuniting with Coach Spenny, you know, joining with the Portland Timbers. You know, it's, as I said, it's a new chapter for me. You know, we are on our way up right now, the Timbers. You know, because that's the only way we can go, and I'm happy to be a part of that. You know, when I heard that I was coming to Portland, you know, I was excited, but at the same time, I was a bit sad, you know, because I'm moving out of my comfort zone, you know, because I was in Houston for a year and a half with two other Jamaican guys, you know, so I was a bit more comfortable. But when I hear that it's Coach John Spencer, you know, I'm like, okay, cool, great guy, good coach, you know, obviously, I'll be having a good time here. It's been overwhelming, man. It's awesome, you know. I've had probably over 400 followers, you know, plus mentions on Twitter and Facebook, you know, people welcoming me, you know, with open arms. I appreciate it. I really love it, you know, and I'm just looking forward to do great things for this franchise, you know, hopefully make it to the playoffs.
Tell us what you know about the Timbers and Portland going into it.
The best fans in the league.
Yeah.
And, I mean, great players, you know. I haven't heard much about the team, you know, because once I'm with the team, you know, that's where all my focus is at, you know, just with my team. And now I'm with the Portland Timbers, and here's where all my focus is at, and my effort, you know, is just to try and bring the team to glory days, you know, try to make the playoffs, get some points, and climb the table.
Yeah, I don't think it's really settled in completely, and actually I don't really know what to expect, but I can say that, you know, the response and the welcoming by all the fans has been a big help. Obviously, the send-off from the fans and all my friends and, you know, family that I've made in Houston has been great too, but, you know, coming to a team, you know, with a high expectation, a coach that I know and is excited to have me, it makes a big difference too. So obviously, you know, got to grab all your stuff and change locations, but the Northwest is a place that's familiar to me and one that I'm looking forward to being back in. Right, well, I mean, when I went to Portland back in 06, so in that first month, I mean, it was just incredible too, though, for the USL and the amount of fans. I mean, it was almost equivalent to some of the MLS teams. And then obviously now I'll be watching, you know, games on ESPN and following the team I've been following, you know, since the years began. You know, it's just been pretty impressive and it's been the talk of the league. So, you know, walking into a situation now where, you know, next week I'll be up there and hopefully playing next week for the club. I mean, you know, it gets you pretty excited, and to walk into a situation where, you know, it's the first year of the team, you know, and stepping into the league, it's an important time. So I want to make sure that, you know, the team gets to the playoffs and do my part and make sure that we get this year, you know, in a good direction. Social media is incredible, and you can get a kind of more interactive feel with, you know, your fans, and obviously, you know, Twitter's been incredible. The response from, I got to give the fans in Houston a lot of credit too, because, you know, they've been good to me for 6 years, but, you know, not to take anything away from them, the response and the welcoming, you know, from the Timbers has been, I can't even give you a descriptive explanation and idea of how it's been, but it's been one that's been welcoming and, you know, exciting at the same time, because obviously it's a transition. You know, I'm going in blind. You know, I was in the city though, but I wasn't in the city because I was kind of in transition, training in Houston and playing when I was there. So, you know, I mean, I have nothing but great things to say, and obviously the guys were great in training today too. So I'm looking forward to actually being in the Northwest and being in Portland and seeing, you know, all the fans face to face and meeting everybody.